In this video, I will show you how to share your screen on the main display using the VIA product. As you can see, the VIA application is already installed and running on both my PC and Mac. Taking a look at the VIA menu, you can see three icons: Features, Step-in, and Participants. We will focus on Step-in for now. By pressing the Step-in button, my device will immediately be shared on the main display. Now anything I do on my device will be mirrored on the main display. You can notice that while I am stepped in, the step in button has changed to say step out. By clicking the step out button, screen share will stop. If multiple people are stepped in at the same time, their screens will be automatically tiled on the main screen together. The VIA Connect can have a total of 4 devices on the main screen at once. The VIA Collage can have a maximum of 6 devices on one screen or 12 devices on dual screens. When multiple devices are on the main screen at the same time and somebody wants to go full screen, they just need to click the Maximize button just to the right of the Step-in button. To the left of the Step-in button is a Pause button. Pressing this will freeze your image on the main screen, allowing you to work in private on your own device. When you're ready to share again, click on Pause. These are the features and functions of sharing your screen with a VIA product. Thank you for watching.